Fine. Go that way, you near-sighted scrapper. He'll soon wish he'd listened to me, that malfunctioning little...
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Where'd these guys go? Alright, let's do this. So, multiplayer. I haven't done this yet, have I? No, I haven't. Done this one. It's pretty interesting. Not really. This is the only fun one. Hello. Oh, this game is so slow. I can only tolerate a few videos. Four people. Oh, this is so sad. Well, this game is only good during business hours because nobody plays it at night. Wow, it's dead. It's supposed to be 40 people, but we got 4. Nobody's gonna play a game, you have to pay for it. Everyone's on Fortnite, because it's free. Like, seriously, who's gonna play this when you have to pay? No one's gonna do that. It's like, just when it's like busy hours, it's bad, 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 just bad. And this loading is crap. Fortnite, I'm in the game like within like 20 seconds. Like this loading stuff, and then the game is over so short. You're mostly just waiting for load screens. And I'm fighting like 4 players. Unbelievable. I can't even get in the game right yet. Wow. Wow. Just gotta wait. That crazy. I can't even get in the game yet. The game has started. Well, people are not gonna play this. Well, I mean, it's fun when it's busy because everybody plays, right? But there's nobody on. So this game sucks when nobody's on. Wow. At least you show the servers or whatever, so we could actually join a server that's full. Good grief. Well, I don't think this is gonna happen, so. Let's just get out of here. Can't even leave this now? Wow. Well, this game, you can't even play it if nobody's online. It just doesn't make any sense. Wow. So dumb. Let's try one more time. They shouldn't have wasted time on these graphics and this little animation and tried to make the game more playable. Load screens. Oh man. Oh, finally. Unbelievable. Okay, this is ridiculous.
reinforcements. Get the uplinks online.
Uplink or the Y-Wings won't be able to help us with those walkers.
Princess Leia is providing you with backup. The uplink signal reactivated.
station. The Y-wings need it to zero in on your location.
Wow.
Targeted by our wiring.
Send that uplink so our Y-wings can target the walkers.
Okay.
that locator intact so the Y-Wing bombers provide air support.
AT-AT coordinates.
Out for Darth Vader. He's been spotted near your position.
Homing missiles after you. Y-Wing locked in. Well done. We've activated the uplink. Watch for homing missiles.
Enemy missile launch! Watch out! Tracking signal initialized.
Shake their missile lock. Look out, homing missile!
We have activated an uplink station. Prepare for enemy counterattack.
Set Chewbacca down to provide you some support. Bombers have launched and are on their way.
Target our transport!
Oh, I did that.
Rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Readings indicate the enemy uplink is offline.
The uplink station has been activated by the rebels. It must be activated in order to stop the Y-wing attack.
Longer. to rebel uplink stations. Watch out for enemy soldiers. Targeting our AT-AT.
Skywalker has been defeated. Inform Lord Vader.
We've killed that uplink. That should slow down their bombers. Alpha 13, reporting in. Shake that missile lock. Away from it. up ahead.
Skywalker has been defeated.
Enemy bomber has got a lock on our walker.
Targeting sequence disrupted.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
6 kills. And now we get the load screen. Six kills. It's not so bad, I guess.
Alliance hero Chewbacca is here to help. Well done. We've activated the uplink. Now defend it. Uplink offline. Get it operational. We need it for our Y-wings.
We got intel that the bounty hunter boss is near you. Be careful.
straight ahead. Imperial forces have turned off our uplink signal. We need it operational. One less bounty hunter.
Locking sequence offline. Targeted by our Y-Wing. Focus all firepower on it.
Incoming hostiles.
Direct all firepower on that walker.
Move to the uplinks. Targeting systems locked in. Y-Wing's got a lock on the walker.
Watch out for enemy units!
The uplink station has been activated.
Skywalker's got your back.
Uplink locking sequence offline. We need it operational.
Bombers have launched and are on their way. AT-AT is about to open fire at the main power generator.
Three kills. Jeez.
intercept of their uplink. Be on the lookout for Nine Numb. He is a rebel and a traitor to the Empire. Rebel bombers have locked onto our AT-AT.
You're going the wrong way.
We're facing a substantial force. Uplink has been deactivated. Proceed as planned.
The rebels have called in a Y-wing attack. We must deactivate that uplink station to stop their bombers. Proceed as planned. activated the uplink. Move on that position.
The bomber is targeting our AT-AT.
I tell you, this is just weird. Oh shit! Nice. Well, I'm pinned down now. Damn.
Exposed. Jeeps and that walker is going down.
The bounty hunter bot is now in the area to provide support. AT-AT, need protection for a little longer. Shut down that uplink. Rebel air support won't make it to your location in time without it.
Jedi Skywalker. He has been spotted near your location.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station. Rebel targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned.
Must protect the walker. Thank you.
online. Now finish them off.
Our walker has the shield generator in range. Firing at will.
Nine kills. I think it's a record for me. Nine. Nine kills. Okay. Well, I guess that's a good stream for a bit here, and then I'll upload it to YouTube. So again, thank you for watching from Bluhock88.